This is a lower body exercise that focuses on your legs called lateral bounds. To perform this exercise, all you need is your body weight. Begin the exercise by standing on one side of the endless pole facing the swim current. Lift the knee of the leg on the inside of the pole and laterally bound to the other side of the pole, switching legs that are in contact with the floor of the pole. Repeat the same movement going back to starting position. For beginners, start with the slow tempo and the pace set at a low flow. The faster you go and the higher the flow from the swim current, the greater the demand on the working muscles. Perform this exercise for 30 seconds and recover for 15 to 20 seconds or longer if needed. Perform a total of 3 to 4 rounds for optimal results.